At least 10 people are dead and more than 60 others injured after a church roof collapsed during Sunday Mass in Mexico. Video shows the moment the church caved in, falling on worshipers below. Rescue workers continue to search through the rubble for approximately 30 people still unaccounted for. Officials say search dogs were brought in on Monday morning to help look for survivors. Police are still investigating the cause of the collapse.